Hi Red Devils, welcome to Crazy News.
Cristiano Ronaldo released statement as new footage of him smashing porn emerges. Cristiano Ronaldo has released a statement after it was reported he smashed a kid porn as he left the pitch following Manchester United defeat to Everton, shortly after the final whistle videos emerged on social media with witness claiming Ronaldo had smashed a mobile porn. While the video was inconclusive, reports soon come out the United were aware and looking into the incident. Then, a woman claiming to be the boy's mother posted on social media. Still, there wasn't too much evidence that Ronaldo had, indeed, intentionally smashed a pawn. However, new footage has emerged that certainly does look good for the Portuguese star. It showed Ronaldo limping off the pitch due to his shin injury, clearly looking frustrated with another poor result for his side. Then he seems to slam his hand down in anger.
Thank you, Red Devils. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe this video. Bye!